Hey all, this is Chef Akshay
and this is Chef Monish
and we are from Griffith Foods India. And today the recipe that we will be showing to you is crispy chicken wings in sweet and spicy sauce. So Chef, the sweet and spicy, right? The flavors themselves sound like a bonding, right?
That is so true, Chef Monish. And the chilies themselves, which are the trends for the future. The chilies, they have flavor, not fire. And that's what we are going to do today. The chilies, which have flavors from fruity to flowery, from sweet to smoky, and everyone loves chilies in some other form.
Absolutely, very right. So the product that we'll be using for this is custom culinary ghost jalapeno marinade. And Chef, it is, you remember, was one time the spiciest chili in the world.
Yes,
so we are going to use that chili. But it's going to be a bonding between spice and sweetness. So talking about the bonding in food, Chef, there's of course a bonding of various flavors that we showcase to the customers. But also in this particular recipe, there's also a bonding between our multiple products. Let's say bonding of the marinade with the coating solution that we have, which is the crispy breader. And also after the coating solution is?
After the coating solution, we have a bonding between our coating solution and the glaze sauce solution. So for the glaze sauce, we are using our custom culinary sweet and smoky barbecue seasoning and also our ghost jalapeno seasoning, which will create a unique sauce which can coat the chicken, and post which you'll have a flavor blast whenever you try it.
So you mean to say, Chef, that the bonding of the marinades, the crispy breader and the sauce together will give a great experience of flavor and texture?
Exactly, Chef. And wonderful. That's what we are going to do today.
So let's start the recipe. So Chef Akshay, which ingredients are we going to use to make this super dish?
So for marination, we are going to use our custom culinary chili marinade, that is hot chili marinade. And for coating, we are going to use our custom culinary crispy breader solution, which will make it crispy and it will stay crisp for a long time.
That's awesome, Chef. So, and for the sauce, we are going to use the custom culinary ghost jalapeno marinade and the custom culinary sweet and smoky barbecue seasoning. So let's get started then. To start off, we will first need to marinate the chicken wings. So Chef, can you please help us with the marination?
We're using our hot chili marinade, some water. You can mix it with a glove on hand. You know, Corona is in air right now. And we add our chicken wings to it.
So Chef, I can see that you have created a brine solution for the chicken wings, because these wings are going to be fried at a very high temperature. So with this, brine also helps to tenderize the chicken, make sure that the flavors seep inside, and also gives it that extra moisture when they are fried at the high temperature.
So you see, it is marinated already. We also can use a tumble marinator, and if you do not have, you can give it a hand massage and leave it in the refrigerator for 1 or 2 hours, and then we'll bring it up for frying.
Great, Chef. So let me keep this in the refrigerator for around 2 hours, and then we'll do the coating for this.
Sure.
So Chef, the wings have been marinated for almost 2 hours and they have perfectly bonded with the marinade.
Wow. Now we will bond it with our custom culinary crispy breader solution. For that, we have the crispy breader solution with us and we'll be sprinkling it over the chicken.
So now it's the bonding of the crispiness to the flavor. So what's the next part, Chef, now? We will fry it.
Chef, we'll fry it and then we'll have the sauce solution ready for that.
Super. So let's get this wings into the fryer and we'll fry it at around 7 to 8 minutes at around 180 degrees Celsius till the time they are done and crispy. So the oil is hot, Chef. Let's fry our crispy wings. We're going to fry these chicken wings, as I mentioned earlier, at around 180 degrees Celsius for 7 to 8 minutes. And post that, the wings will have a beautiful crispy texture on the top. Great hot chili marinade flavor inside. And then we'll do the final tossing along with the sauce.
We should make sure that we do not add this wings at a lower temperature. Otherwise, the wings will become oily and you would not enjoy it for sure.
So, higher the temperature, crispier the wings. 180 degrees Celsius being the ideal temperature.
Samroor. You see, such a nice coated wings are ready. And we are going to smother it with our barbecue, sweet and smoky barbecue, spicy sauce.
I can actually hear the crispiness of the wings here. Wow, chef, the chicken wings look extremely crispy and the entire room is filled with the aroma of the hot chili marinade.
Isn't it?
Definitely. Now, let me make the sauce and let's bond the entire recipe together.
Sure. Why don't you take over?
So much. So, Chef Akshay has prepared these beautifully crispy chicken wings. Let's make a quick barbecue sauce now. So to make the barbecue sauce, we will need some ketchup, we will need some custom culinary sweet and smoky barbecue seasoning, some dark soy sauce for color, and to give it that spicy punch, we will use the custom culinary ghost jalokia marinade. Quick, easy barbecue sauce recipe, very easy to make. We'll add some ketchup in the pan. So ketchup is ideally one of the base for the barbecue sauces, and that's what we are going to use. We've added the sweet and smoky barbecue seasoning. We're adding the soya sauce. And now we have also added the custom culinary ghost jalokia marinade, which is going to give it that spicy punch. I like spicy food, so I'm going to add a little more.
Be careful.
It's okay, I love spicy. So, very important trick here is that ideally, we would suggest that you bring the sauce together by mixing it first and then heat it, because as soon as it connects with the heat, the ketchup is going to start reducing immediately. So just make sure that the entire sauce is mixed well. And here you can see that in seconds, a regular ketchup has transformed into a beautiful, sweet, smoky and spicy barbecue sauce. Bonding of three flavors here.
That is the beauty of our sweet and smoky barbecue seasoning and also our ghost jalokia seasoning.
Wonderful. So, now I've switched on the induction. We'll quickly heat this up, transfer the chicken wings into it, give it a quick toss, and that's it. It's so easy. So as you can see, the sauce has started reducing. There's bubbles that are coming on the top. So let's just remove some sauce in the ladle so it coats well. Put it on top. Chef, I personally love having chicken wings when I go out for some good beers, you know. What about you?
I love grilled wings and coated wings as well. Who doesn't love wings?
Definitely. So this is one more variation that you can add in your menu and pair it off with drinks, with pizzas, whatever you want. So here you go, a beautifully coated. I can just feel the crazy aroma of the smoke.
I'm stopping myself not to taste. I'm stopping myself not to taste.
Same here, chef. So the wings are ready. Let's switch this off and let's get it plated. So a sweet, smoky and spicy barbecue chicken wings are being plated. They look so delicious, so tempting. Amazing. So here we have the wonderful recipe of sweet, smoky and spicy chicken wings, which has a perfect bonding of flavors and a better bonding of custom culinary marinades, coating solutions and seasonings. You know all that's left?
Certainly. Yeah.
Oh. Sprinkle of love. So thanks to the custom culinary products, this is a complete solution for multiple bars, pubs, restaurants, or even home delivery, as the crispy breader will make sure that the that there is a long lasting crispiness and the flavors are standardized and consistent as well.
And thus, taking the bonding forward, we'll wish you a happy bonding.